So, hello there! My name is Emma and today I will be recording another haul from Shein. And today I will be trying on three Christmas costumes. And I just want to say I'm so sorry, I have been gone for so long. I haven't uploaded a video in like almost 2 weeks or something, or it has been 2 weeks. But you know, I'm moving to this house, which is also why I'm using this awkward place to record this tight space here. But who knows, maybe this is the place where I'm recording most of my hauls, for example. But you know, I have been moving and yeah, I have not had the time to record any videos for YouTube. Yeah, so that's the situation, okay? But now I'm back. Today I'm gonna record a bunch of videos, or a few videos at least, so you will get a few now the next couple of days, yay. So let's start with the first costume here. If you hear something in the background, I am taking care of a dog, or like the person who owns this house, I am having his dog right now. Yeah, so she's here in the background. But here we have the first costume. All the costumes that I will be trying on today are gonna be in a size small, and this costume costs 149 Swedish crowns, which is about $16-17. So what do I think? I think this one is really cute. Maybe you can tell what this is supposed to be, or like, what am I supposed to be? I'm supposed to be like a Christmas tree, I guess. So yeah, we have this really cute dress here. What do I think about it? I think it's super cute, as I said, and it fits me. It came out of my mouth. It fits me really good here. I like that it is tight around here and then it goes out a little bit like this. It's really cute. It's very short though, so I don't think I would dare to actually wear this. Huh? I think she just yawned, okay? But I think she has been a little bit tired of me because I have been taking a shower, doing my makeup, stuff like that, okay? So maybe she's a little bit bored with me, but I have to record videos now, okay? It has been too long, okay? No, I feel like this would probably be a little bit too short to wear around people, unless I wore a pair of pantyhose that like covered everything, or that wasn't see-through in any way. Because as of right now, I'm wearing like a pair of panties underneath here just to be sure, okay? So, oh, my tummy is making sounds, okay? Like, she's sitting here right in the way, okay? Shall I show her a little bit? Huh? You wanna be in the video? Ningo. Ningo, Ningo. Yay! This is Julia. Ningo, Ningo. She does not like that. Yeah. Yeah, so I really like how it fits here, but here, as we can see here, it's a little bit too big. So I think this would have fit me better if I had like a B or even a C cup. Then I think things would be a little bit more tight and things would be more filled out or whatever. Really cute details. I'm almost stepping on her. Really cute details here and here. So yeah, the top is a little bit too big, as I said. Oh, yeah, it's going down if I put up my hands, you feel me? No, this is not secure, okay? So that's sad, okay? Maybe if I wore a bra underneath, like, I mean, it wouldn't be the end of the world if I wore a bra and you saw a pair of bra straps, okay? Because the bras that you wear like this, I don't really feel like they are working. And yeah, then we have this awesome hat here, which I think is really cute. It's not super secure, like it falls off pretty easily, but if you are just mostly gonna sit or stand around and not dance a lot, then I feel like this hat is working. No, I think that this hat is amazing, okay? So here we have the next costume, and I think this costume cost 139 Swedish crowns, which is about $15. So what do I think? I like this costume very much. I think it fits me like almost perfectly. I could definitely see myself wearing this in public, or like if I went to a party or something, okay? Like, yeah, it's a little bit short as the as the what do you say, the Christmas dress wore, but at least it fits a little bit better up here. Like, yeah, it's a little bit loose, so if you had a bigger chest, that could work too. You feel me? Then you would fill this area out a little bit better. But yeah, I still feel like it's working. Maybe a pair of pantyhose that would cover a little bit more. Or if you're just gonna wear it at home and you wanna surprise your partner in something cute, yay. In case I didn't say so, here's a reindeer costume. Did I say that? I don't know. I'm hungry. I need to eat, okay? But yeah, then we have the arms here, which are... they could have been a tiny bit more tight. But it doesn't seem like they are gonna fall down easily. And if they do, it's not that big of a deal to do this, okay? Then you have something to do during a conversation. Or if you don't have anyone to talk to, you can pretend to, like, fix the arms a little bit. If you're at, like, a Christmas party, yeah. I'm doing important stuff here. Yeah, so I really like the arms. I really like the dress. I think that it's super cute. Such a nice and soft material. And then we have this, which I think is super cute also. And I think that it fits me pretty well. Like, it's not too tight and it's not too loose. Like, it's a little bit of room here. But I think that is good, okay? It's better that it's a little bit too loose than too tight, okay? Because I don't want to feel choked, okay? And then we have this, which is not super good, because if you move around, then some, like, one of them falls down or both of them falls down. So that is the only thing that I think is a little bit bad. But what is kind of cute is cute, or like nice, I guess, is that you can take these off and maybe use this head thing for another outfit. If you just want to get your hair away, okay? So yeah, I think that is kind of cute. So here we have the last costume. And this one costs 189 Swedish crowns, which is about... no, 190 Swedish crowns, which is about $20, $21. So what do I think? I really like this one. Also, I just remember, I have not even checked myself in the mirror, okay? I just want to do that. I think it looks really good, okay? So yeah, what do I think? Yes, I think it looks really good, as I said. I think everything... Chile is so bored of this. Do we see her? Is that her there? Oh, I can't see. Yeah, she's there. Yeah, I think that this fits me, like, perfectly in any way. Like, in every way, I mean. So the dress here... snowman, super cute. Have I done a snowman this year? No, it has been snow here, but it has been like more powdery snow. You have not really been able to make snowballs or whatever. So I have not made any snowmans this year, but if I do, I think I will put this scarf on the snowman, actually, okay? So random, but yeah, this dress is kind of the same, like, it's almost exactly the same as the reindeer dress. A little bit too short for my taste, but it would work if you wore a pair of, like, pantyhose. Maybe a pair of white pantyhose or black pantyhose. Yeah, I like straps. Like, I think it's really cute if you wear a dress without straps, but usually on my chest that does not work. They usually fall down, and I also don't feel like it feels 100% 100% secure. So I kind of like this, okay, that it's holding the dress up, okay? Really soft material again. And then we have the arms here. I could see myself wearing these, like, outside on a normal day or whatever, you feel me, when it's cold, because these feel super secure and they're quite warm. Also, they're pretty thin, but they still feel, I feel like, ma, they're hugging my arms, okay? It feels really comfortable, okay? Yay. And then we have the scarf here, which I don't know, I don't know if this is called scarf, okay? I usually never wear scarves, but yeah, I tied it like this. But maybe it looks weird. Maybe it looks better if you wear a jacket. I don't know. I don't know how else to do it. Maybe I could have just worn it like this. I don't know, I did this first, but I didn't think it looked that good. But maybe that's how it's supposed to be on a snowman, I don't know. But yeah, this scarf is really soft, and I mean, I could see myself wearing this in real life also. It's not that bad. So again, that is really nice. And then we have this little snowman hat here, which is not perfect, but it's working and it's cute. So yeah, in the end, could I see myself wearing this in public or like to a party or something? Yes. Okay. So yeah, what do I... So yeah, that was all the costumes that I had for you today. So what do I think? Am I satisfied? Yes, I'm very satisfied with the costumes that I bought. Almost all of them fit me more or less perfectly, except like the first costume. That one, like especially in the top, it was a little bit too big, okay? But it had potential. It was super duper cute, okay? So yeah, that was all I had to say. I hope you enjoyed this video, then leave a thumbs up, follow me on Instagram and TikTok, my name is the same there, MSMS, and subscribe to my YouTube channel so you don't miss out when I upload any new videos. I hope you all are having a great day. See you next time. Bye bye.